And the way he punches his desk in this clip literally sounds like one of those Call of Duty shotgun sounds.
Literally just a fucking lie.